on her locks of golden hair, and she swore she'd be my love forever. It's not for the parting that my sister makes, it's not for the grief of my